sleep.
The judgment of the great prostitute who sits on many waters. He carried me away in the spirit into a wilderness. I saw a woman sitting on a scarlet-colored animal, full of blasphemous names, having 7 heads and 10 horns. The woman was dressed in purple and scarlet, and decked with gold and precious stones and pearls, having in her hand a golden cup full of abominations and the impurities of the sexual immorality of the earth. And on her forehead a name was written: Mystery. Babylon the Great. The mother of the prostitutes and of the abominations of the earth. Mystery. Babylon the Great, the mother of the prostitutes and of the abominations of the earth. I saw the woman drunken with the blood of the saints and with the blood of the martyrs of Jesus. The beast that you saw was and is not and is about to come up out of the abyss and to go to destruction. will make her desolate, and will make her naked, and will eat her flesh, and will burn her utterly with fire. For God has put in their hearts to do what he has in mind, and to come into unity of mind, and to give their kingdom to the beast,